Alrighty, here we are. It is August 22nd, and this is the first target I am hitting since the last time we did a toy hunt video. Well, we're starting with collector's section. They got plenty of cool stuff here. What? They got Wolfman? Man. I guess Halloween's coming. But yeah, lots of cool stuff here. Nothing that I'm looking for. Fei Long. It's always Fei Long. I don't want Fei Long. I keep telling myself I don't want Fei Long. I don't want to be like a slave to the Street Fighter action figures. I just want to get the characters that I like, which is like the original 12. Video games, lots of Sonic going on here. And Fei Long again? Really? Is the universe trying to tell me something? All right, what have we got here? Well, there's the Angry Sonics. We have Metal Sonic 3.0, no. Silver with a star posts and which, oh yeah, it's from the same wave. Jeez, am I ever gonna find Metal Sonic 3.0? Nintendo action figures, 20% off. Well, that's nice. I don't know if that counts for Sonic, but got Nintendo figures over here. Yoshi, Toadette. The Simpsons are completely sold out, except for one Homer doll here. And not a ton going on in Turtle Town either. Well, this was a bust. Let's go to Walmart. And here we are at Walmart. Let's give this a try, see what we can find. Oh man, they had the 5-inch figures, but they are completely sold out here. And let's see, ooh, got the 2.5-inch figures, and there's the one I'm missing, Knuckles, yay! So we'll get that. They have the Sonic 3 plushies, looks like they got Tails and Sonic, and Sonic and Sonic, no shadows. And Turtles, what is this? We got some new Tails of the TMNT figures. This is Mutants Unleashed character skin code inside. What? No. High School Raphael is who this is. Cool. Always wanted a High School Raphael and a High School Michelangelo. But do they do all four Turtles like this? No, just the two of them. And then there's two new characters, Crabapult and Turbo Cammy. Whoever they are. Oh, look. Here's one of them right here. Turbo Cammy. Wow, crazy. Yeah, we gotta get that. That's cool. Anyway, what do we got with the movie figures? Just Turtles? I wonder if the other characters here, Crabapult. I'm not seeing him anywhere. And we're at the collector's section. Whoa, that's a pretty big Captain America. Looks like they got Kino, Foot Soldiers, Movie 3 Turtles. They got Creature of Black Lagoon, Leo. And yes, we are going to do a video on this one and Raphael in October for Turtley Tuesday of Terror, which is like my October turtle tradition now. Even though those videos never get a lot of views, but we do it anyway. Oh, and look over here. They have the Walmart exclusive Bartman variant. Let's get one of these. Yeah. Oh, and they got Maggie Simpson. You never see her. That's weird. You never see her feet, you know? Usually her whole body is enclosed in her nightie or whatever it is that she wears. They got the whole family except Marge. I don't really like how Homer looks. I feel like his head is too small, his body is too big. I'm tempted to get the three kids, though, because they all look fantastic. Here's the ornaments. They got the Sonic cartridge. They got the Sonic and Shadow. Is that a new Mario? Is that? Oh, that's not Mario. That's Mickey Mouse. See, from above, all I could see was his hand and the red arm. Totally thought it was Mario. Mickey, what are you doing wearing red? Well, I think that was a pretty successful trip to Walmart. We got the 2.5-inch Movie 3 Knuckles. So now that completes my collection of those so far, at least wave one. Hopefully there'll be more. And then I got the Bartman Walmart exclusive figure, and I got the Turtles from the Tales of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, High School Raph and High School Mikey, and whoever that new character is. So yeah, that is kind of cool. Let's see, I think maybe I have time to hit one more store today. Toast. All right, we're going to a second Target now. Fix my hair a little bit. See what we find here. All right, here we are, and oh dang it, Boom Boom. I was hoping it would be Pom Pom, but nope, that's Boom Boom. And we got a bunch of Sonic Prime, got Sonic with the face, and a whole bunch of him, and there's no Metal Sonic 3.0. Dang it. Oh, Turtles, they still got Mutant Mayhem, discounted now. Some pails. And they have the sketch turtles, at least two of them. Masks, more Mutant Mayhem, more tails. Don't see in the Motu crossover. What is this? WWE Ninja Turtles, Kofi Kingston. Oh boy. That's a bridge I don't think I'm ready to cross. It's like they make Turtles, Shredder, and Casey all dressed like WWE, or WWE characters all dressed like Turtle characters. Yeah, I gotta draw the line somewhere. I think that's where I draw the line with my turtle collecting. I'm not a WWE fan. All right, very messy collector section. They got the evil Krusty doll down here. That's pretty cool, pretty tempting. And got some turtles. Got Ken here. Which turtle is this? Got the IDW Leonardo. Who we got from Street Fighter? They got rid of Red Chun-Li. And, oh, of course, Fei Long. He's just here to taunt me. He really is. Another Chun-Li. No other Street Fighter characters. Well, they got the new movie Mikey with the sausage nunchucks. Kind of interesting. Do I really need multiple movie turtles, though? Uh-oh, it's my gateway turtle. It's got a napkin on. He's holding a piece of pizza. Must resist, must resist. Time to run away. All right, it's now August 24th and heading to yet another Target. Let's see what we can find here. All right, Mario and Sonic section appears to be all the same stuff that we see everywhere. Nothing going on here. No Sonic Movie 3, nothing like that. More WWE wrestling turtle people. Line thoroughly drawn. What is this? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's a Donatello. Uh-oh. Do I want this? I might want this. Turtles. Found the movie Foot Soldier. No Splinter, though. And collector section has lots of cool stuff. Lots of cool stuff. Nothing I really want. Oh, they got the Steel Clan robot from Gargoyles. I don't have that one. Do I really want that one, though? I don't know. I just don't feel like buying it. All right, well, I don't want to call this Target a bust, but I'm not getting anything here. I mean, I was really tempted by that WWE Donatello guy. That was pretty cool looking figure. But I don't know if I want to go down that road, because I'm going to get the Donatello, then I'm going to want to get the other three turtles, and then I'll have to get Splinter. Do they do Splinter? I'll have to get Shredder, and then Casey Jones. It's like, you know, it's a slippery slope is what it is. So not gonna do that. And then the Steel Clan robot from Gargoyles. Yeah, I'd like to get that, I guess, maybe. Mostly just because that one episode where Xanatos and Demona are standing there on the bridge and the Steel Clan robot is next to them, have the three of them together. That would be cool to recreate. But I don't even have a bridge for them to stand on. So besides that, I don't really love the Steel Clan robots. So yeah, anyway, gonna head to Walmart, see what they got there. All right, now let's see what Walmart's got for us. So this Walmart's got a clearance section. They have a Tails Leonardo 2-pack. I guess it's 3 cents off. That's the clearance price, 3 cents. Great savings there. All right, first we got turtles. Let's see. They got Mikey, teenage high school Mikey. Do they have the new character I don't have? Or I forgot what it's called, the Crabapult. Crabapult's the one I don't have. Not seen any Crabapults. Oh, they got a ton of figures up here, up on top. And Sonic, oh, here we go. Movie 3 5-inch Shadow and Movie 3 5-inch Robotnik. All right, oh, what's this? Movie 3 5-inch Tails and Movie 3 5-inch Sonic. Got the whole wave here. Fantastic, yeah. Mission accomplished. And the collector's section, I think it's true. Kino is the official shell former now. Oh, along with the secretly used Foot Soldier pack, which is just a repackaged version of the first movie Foot Soldier pack. I still haven't found secretly used, who am I missing? Raph and Leo
Yeah, still haven't found them. Wonder where they can be. Here we go. They actually have the 2.5 inch figures. I didn't think they had them here. Anything good? Let's see, we got a Metal Sonic Wave. We have a Egg Robo Wave. I'm not gonna bother looking at every single one in the box, just so you know which wave they are. I'm trying to think, who is in the wave with Fang, besides Fang? I don't quite remember, but yeah, these seem to be all the same waves, but they do have a good variety, which is nice. Supersonic, yeah, it's the Rhinobot wave. Well, I got the full wave of the Sonic 3 5-inch movie figure, so I'm super happy about that, and I think I can go home now. Well, it was on the way home, so might as well just hit one more Target. This is the Target with the overflow aisle, so we got all these things that we've seen before. And lots of turtles, lots of gargoyles, all here in the overflow section for NECA stuff and all those fun things. And here we are, Sonic section. We got just a bunch of Sonics, and that's it. Mario's, we got Mario, Shy Guy, Hammer Bro, Luigi, Mario, Luigi, Koopa Troopa, Luigi, Koopa Troopa, Koopa Troopa. Yep, not really anything going on here. Yep, not a lot going on with the Simpsons. And we got a Ninja Turtle end cap here. What are these? Little people collectors? Huh, not a bad background. Interesting. Not paying $25 for it, but still interesting. We got Transforming Leo. In collector's section, not quite as full as they usually are. Oh, we got the movie Raphael. Just watched that movie again last night. So good. Oh, cool. A giant Greninja. Neato. So, yep, not much going on at this Target, but there is a Best Buy next door. I'm still looking for the Last Ronin Casey Jones figure. So let's go ahead to Best Buy and see what we can find there. Toast. All right, Best Buy, let's see what you have for us. All right, well, they have the Foot Soldiers, the Last Ronin, the Wanderer. They got Karai, Raphael, and Footbot, Foot Clan in blue. Nope, no Casey Jones here. Best Buy, more like Best Bus. Anyway, I'm tired, I'm gonna go home. Toast! It is August 29th, we're at another Walmart, and they seem to have plenty of the movie figures now. Sonic, Robotnik, well, mostly just Sonic and Robotnik. I saw one way back here, another Sonic. So yeah, they have just a bunch of Sonics, one Robotnik. Sonic is once again gonna be the shelf warmer, I guess. Big classic Super Sonic, got Shadow, got the Heavy King, got classic Knuckles. Yeah, they seem to be doing pretty well on the classic figures. Oh wow, they even got Heavy Cop or whatever his name is, Heavy Gunner. They got Sonic, Shadow, and Robotnik down here. And the collector's section has all kinds of cool stuff. Nothing I'm gonna get, but when we turn around, they have this kind of Halloweenish section. Oh, they got the Turtles. This is Loyal Subjects collection of the bloodied comic book Turtles. Gonna pass on those. And they got the black and white Monster Turtles 2-pack. We'll be unboxing that in October for sure.